boss put me on primase duty.
They've got me on polymerase duty today.
I'm on helicase duty.
You know, they make you do everything. Go on the leading strand, and then you have to work back, and you have to do it on the lagging strand as well. You have to work with that idiot.
You know, that polymerase guy says he's got the hard job. He doesn't know the half of it.
I work 5 to 3.
I always work 5 to 3 as well.
And what do they make me do? They make me come back on the other strand.
Yo, I gotta mark down where he's gotta start.
Okay, and work 5 to 3 in little tiny increments.
That kinda sucks. You know, I gotta stop the job for everyone.
I also have to go back through these stupid Okazaki fragments. I have to fix the Okazaki fragments, turn them into normal punching spaces.
Strand, you know, I marked the spot on his job, but then I gotta go through the lagging strand. I gotta put down multiple start spots.
I got a pretty simple job. I just basically have to split that DNA in two. And I just split those nitrogenous bases right down the middle because of them hydrogen bonds. I work with that topoisomerase. I mean, that thing, make sure that thing doesn't get super coiled or whatever.
Say something stupid.
I finished the job.
Picking up the twins, okay? Gotta go to the job site. But first, make the donkey's run.
This fight, get it. On a small mechanic, it's been loud. So I have to come pick them up, just so that we can work the 5 to 3? There they are.
The far side. Shut up.
What took you so long?
You dudes are the ones that always make me late. Oh, I had to shower.
I heard someone was let go.
Oh yeah, that was Randy.
What happened to him?
Replication issue.
Boss is gonna put me on primate's duty.
Oh, you got me doing helicase, splitting that DNA.
At least the guy's on a polymerase duty. That means I have to do everything. You guys like the catenas? Keys, wallet.
Just give me a small one.
We got a small one.
Can't have that regular milk.
I'll get you some.
Two packs of sugar.
Two packs? I'll give you three.
Pour another hand.
See that? Like a man.
Thank you, sir. No problem, okay?
Free coffee.
What is your purpose?
Shout out John, the cashier. Hooked us up with free coffee.
Absolutely.
Okay. Love that guy.
It's legit.
Cool.
John, 2024.
President John.
Put on like a fake mustache or something.
Go back in there in a different costume. Electricity doesn't power men like John. John's a diesel guy, I can tell.
It's
$14. Biology class, listen up. Go to MAPCO after school today. Fill out a survey. Get John to be the employee of the century. His IP address is 2246-8340. Show up to his house. Show him some appreciation. 2104 Fieldstone Drive.
Social Security number, you got that too?
5724-7932. Yeah.
A little high.
And then...